Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you an interesting WhatsApp trick where you can read the deleted message on WhatsApp. So I will tell you this trick with a very interesting and funny story about boss and a frustrated employee. So as you can see on the right hand side, there is a WhatsApp of boss. Okay, the boss is asking his employee, "Hi, what is today's status? Share me the status of all tasks right now. Call me as soon as possible." Now the interesting part is, on the left hand side, there is a mobile of employee. Okay, it is 10:56 p.m. and the employee is sleeping. Employee is sleeping and he is frustrated by seeing the messages of his boss asking the status at late night. Okay, so now he is in sleep and he mistakenly messaged his boss, "Hi boss, don't disturb me." Get lost, khadoos. So as you can see the frustration of employee, he has written on the messages. Suddenly he woke up and saw how what I have written. So before the boss reads the messages, what he do? He used the new WhatsApp feature. Not new, now it is about 6 months old. So he just delete for everyone. Now the messages are deleted and hopefully it might have been deleted on the boss WhatsApp. So what happened now? Boss opened the WhatsApp and found some messages that was deleted. Now he is curious that what the employee had sent. So there is a trick how to read this notification, how to read this deleted messages. So it is very simple. Now I will tell you the process. Go to Play Store. Search for an app, NotiSave. Just install it. The size of the app is very small, around 3.7 MB. So just wait and it is getting installed. So friends, the app is installed now. Just click on open. Okay, skip, allow access to notification. Just click on allow. Okay, here what you have to do, you just need to enable it, allow. Now come back, allow it. It is getting loaded. Fine. So I'm going back. Done. Now let us test this. I'm opening the employee mobile and he will write, "Get lost boss. Don't call me at night. I'm on leave tomorrow." So as you can see, boss got the messages. Now we are doing testing. So I will delete the messages, delete for everyone. Now I will open the boss mobile. The messages are deleted showing. Now how to read these messages? Open the NotiSave app. Now we can read the SMS. If you can see, "Get lost boss, don't call me at night." So these are the notifications saved by this application and you can read all the deleted messages that somebody has sent mistakenly. and this is very funny and interesting. So hope you liked my video. You can download this app from Play Store. The link is given in the description. And please comment, like and share this video. Thank you everyone.